Hey guys, let's make chocolate chip cookies. Let's step on the gas, let's go.
Add 1 2/3 of a cup of all-purpose flour in a medium bowl, a pinch of salt, and 1 teaspoon baking soda. Mix well and set aside. Add 1 stick of room temperature butter in a large bowl. Here we go. Along with 1/2 cup of white sugar. Here we go. 1/2 cup of a firmly packed brown sugar. Let's go. Mix well until light and fluffy. Let's go. Add in 1 egg and 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. Mix well. Bring back your dry ingredients. Here we go. Mix till just combined. Yes, sir. And finally, add in 1 cup of a semi-sweet chocolate chip. Let's go. Mix till combined. Scoop the dough. Roll it and add it to a sheet pan covered with the parchment paper. Bake at 375 degrees Fahrenheit for 7 to 10 minutes. Ready, let it cool down and enjoy. Now let's try it.
Bossing, bossing, bossing!